Welcome back, everybody, to Resident Evil 4. We saw Alejandro.
Feeling better?
Yeah, seems like it worked.
Bad news? All we've done is buy you some time. The suppressant's effects will wear off all too soon. You ready to go?
Don't worry about me. Ashley is the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do. Then come, Sancho Panza! Let us rescue the Princess Dulcinea!
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my lance. Okay, we hurry, I get it.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I?
I have something I think you like. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? You'll get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it.
Oh, definitely. Wish she gave me more case. Let's see.
Congratulations! I've prepared a new game for you. I think you'd like this.
Oh, I got a gold. Oh. There's no more chickens. I'm really, oh my god, Magnum ammo. I definitely got a lot more room now because that rocket launcher, but that rocket launcher was good.
Someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard, huh? Bella's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself, make amends, or something like that.
Explosive note. The heck? Okay, wait.
Hey, since when was this a dead end? This used to lead to the exit.
All right. So, what, we need something to blow it up, which is dynamite.
Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
Who is throwing those? Oh my God. What? Or a chainsawing, wielding massacre. God, people, I don't want to deal with that. this hourglass.
Should make quick work of that dead end.
Anything else that? So what was that? Wait, what? Okay, yeah, gotta go back. Okay. Ooh. I killed myself. I'm not smart that I thought I was. Oh my goodness.
Just a researcher.
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man. After you, I insist.
Such a gentleman.
I knew you were still alive.
Now you owe me.
Please, heads up!
Two at once?
Is it always like this with you?
Oh, okay.
Oh, no, oh my God.
They're smart. He said, nah. He is relentless. Oh my goodness.
Body armor's not looking great.
Sorry, give our friend BC for me.
Where do you think you're going?
I
Come on. How's it look?
There. It's open.
Well, that was a pain.
Keeping those things cooped up down here, too?
The underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas. Preserved the inside ancient deposits of Ember.
Of course they did. You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way? There! It's moving! This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right? Oh, by the way.
What now?
Hope you like thrill rides.
All right.
Shit, this thing's gonna flip! Hey, the cart's stuck. Mierda! Do something about those parts! Oye, sweet strap! We don't, we're gonna crash!
Oh my goodness.
Next.
right? Let's go.
Oh, not this again.
Come on, buddy.
Next time, eh, Sancho?
Whatever.
Oh, man. But actually, this works. Oh, yeah. Let's get on that lift. Give me a break.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on.
Pain in my ass.
Now what's down here? What's that? Okay, I did something.
I knew it. Stay sharp. These guys have camouflage.
Not good.
next?
Destroy hives. Go upstairs so I can go loop around.
I hate insects. Take care of them for me, would ya?
How about you open fire instead of your mouth?
Hey, I'm the brains. You're the brawn.
Goes off to the right. Okay. All right.
With fun for a re-welcome. Ooh, what you buying? Good as new. This kind of work is about finesse. It doesn't get any better than that. It's a veritable work of art, mate. Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. ready to come back anytime.
There's something here. There it is.
Took care of her, a good job. Well done. Deserves payment in kind. Pleasant travel.
Come on, Romeo. Take what I do.
Phew. I'm beat. Makes you appreciate tech like this.
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Iluminados. Working for them.
See, there you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire. Calling our names. Por fin! Gus, we made it all this way. You know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
Luis!
Long time no see, rookie.
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley. It was you.
You catch him quick! Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster.
Okay, what? Yeah, you put the gun off?
By that cult? This is nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Too slow. Major, you're not thinking straight. Oh, my God, clear that devil. Now
Okay.
Show me what you got.
Okay.
Soldier like you. Why would you work for these freaks? Have you forgotten what happened to you? Operation Javier? Lobbing. Operation Javier. The entire team wiped out. Our own government let it happen. Get ready. They killed us all. Without honor. No mercy.
Okay.
Understand. What happened was unforgivable. But that doesn't give you the right to hurt innocent people.
You're still a kid, holding on to fantasies of what's right and wrong. What?
Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment.
Not looking good, eh, my friend? And such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley.
Oh, we lost him. We lost old dude. But with that, that gotta be the end of the video. Hold it right, y'all. Hope to see you guys in the next video. I love you. Take care of yourselves. Peace. Make sure to like, subscribe, because that does help out the channel. Bye bye.